Catalan officials have claimed that preliminary results of its referendum have shown 90% in favor of independence in the vote vehemently opposed by Spain. Catalonia referendum, 90% voted for independence, say officials. Live updates. Read more. Jordi Turull, the Catalan regional government spokesman, told reporters early on Monday morning that 90% of the 2.26 million Catalans who voted Sunday chose yes. He said nearly 8% of voters rejected independence and the rest of the ballots were blank or void. He said 15,000 votes were still being counted. The region has 5.3 million registered voters. Turull said the number of ballots did not include those confiscated by Spanish police during violent raids which resulted in hundreds of people being injured. At least 844 people and 33 police were reported to have been hurt, including at least two people who were thought to have been seriously injured. Catalonia's regional leader, Carles Puigdemont, spoke out against the violence with a pointed address. On this day of hope and suffering, Catalonia's citizens have earned the right to have an independent state in the form of a republic. Play video 207 Catalan referendum. Hundreds injured as police attack protesters. Video, my government, in the next few days, will send the results of the vote to the Catalan Parliament, where the sovereignty of our people lies, so that it can act in accordance with the law of the referendum. Puigdemont had pressed ahead with the referendum despite opposition from the Spanish state, which declared the poll to be illegal, and the region's own high court. He told crowds earlier in the day that the police brutality will shame the Spanish state forever. The Spanish government defended its response after hundreds of people were hurt when riot police stormed polling stations in a last-minute effort to stop the vote on Sunday. Although many Catalans managed to cast their ballots, others were forcibly stopped from voting as schools' housing ballot boxes were raided by police acting on the orders of the Catalan High Court.